Chase, Nestle, all kinds of banks, all kinds of companies that are exploiting workers in China right next to us.
Banks are cancer of our world, of our system.
Our societies don't listen to our peoples, don't listen to the most of ours. We are the 99%, you know? But the 1% control our life and our all opinions.
So,